So today we're going to fix the indicator warning light on the Herald Classic 250. Some of you might remember the bike. It's the Project Black Edition from early on in the channel. Well, these bikes have a common problem where the indicator warning housing all perishes. It's only made of rubber. It all perishes in a way and the warning lights don't work anymore. So we're going to replace it with something a bit better. So that's it, it's done. It's a nice, easy, quick mod to do. It's very cheap, and the brighter look better in my opinion, and they'll last a lot longer. I'll leave a link in the description. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for notifications.